Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to the channel. This is the first time I'm running any sort of commentary on any video, so let me know in the comments. Everyone, shut up next time. And so be it. So, Sons of the Forest. Just out on Steam, early access. Looks pretty cool. Survival type building in a forest, I suppose. So I have no friends because I'm alone, so we're playing single player today. So new game, we'll do it normal. Yeah, so welcome, let's get into it. So, all I know about this game is we're dropped off to rescue a billionaire who's gone missing. I think that's what it is about, but we'll see. The geezer, Edward Pufton. I say nothing. Took 31 weeks to get somebody to rescue it. His family can't really get that much of a turd about him, can they? He looks like he's done some. Or it could be yawning. D, I see that, just D. Okay. So he got his whiff there. Bob and Puffton. Then you got his daughter. Virginia Puffton. Matt. Okay. D. Close that shit up. Fight demons. Do a weird tap. Oh shit. We're under attack. My day. So you can play this multiplayer with your buddies if you want. But like I say, nobody likes me, so I'm all alone in the game. Which is better, I can play it at my own pace. I ain't gonna wait for the people to drop back in and. So yeah, let me know if you'd rather me shut up next time and carry on with the. Like anybody watches the videos at this point, I'm new, so. Don't expect much. Jumped on him. Grab his leg. And then you're gonna booka. Done. Game over. Well, thanks for watching. Oh, we're gonna pop one in my noggin. Oh yeah, hostage. And we're in. My body's there all messed up. Rock. I've got another rock. Oh, there he is. Back with Woody. Okay. Oh, he's dead. Squirrel. What are we doing here? Lovely. Sorry, buddy. Just testing it out on your head. Add items to the mat. 12 and up and find that. Well, we got another knife. What's that? Emergency pack. I'll bring it. He's now an emergency. Right, I've an axe. Book. Tent, I mean, that thing needs some sticks to make a tent. Nice. Certainly. Fire. Lighter. Sticks. Yeah. So, I need a skull. A lot. Yeah, need a lot of wood. That one. Build quite a few things. Right. Let's get off that. I don't put this away there. Right, let's get some, oh boy, get some sticks. Let's throw a brick. pump the gear up and you get his skull in there.
Oh, look at the butterfly!
Nice one. Chop a tree. Fire web. Big tree. Yeah. In the side a bit. There we go, mate. Which way would it fall? That's the question. That way. There we go. What are you doing? Come here. Come here, knobhead. I want you to have a look. I don't know even what I told you to do. Did I say stay there? Stay there then. Stay. What are you doing, mate? Okay. We'll find a nice place to build, didn't we? That wreck's in the way, so... Over there, put all them trees down. Let's check over here then. Clear all this out, man. Get on it then. I'm making my job. Swords to get you out of there. Choppy chop. Don't get in the way of it, buddy. Move in. Oh, you're good. He's dead. Lucky boy. Yes. There we go. Work. Here we go. Yeah. Make it create. Don't want to go. There we go. To eat him. I'm going to build a fire. Build a fire, buddy. Blah, blah, blah. You can get it there. Here you are. Oh shit. What's it deer walking to the fire? Get out of it. Get rid of all this and I'm way. Chop. Where's he going? Boy, where are you going? Keep the fire going or something. I hope so. Tired, I think. Go on. Magic tree. Don't think it wants to go. I think it's some magic of some sort. There we are. I'm gonna go over and get that blanket and make a little tent thing. Whee! There we go, got ya. Right, get the rest of the boxes. Good. Oh yeah, I've not done that. Grenades. Roll somebody up. Just for fun. Arrow. Come on, buddy. Okie dokie. Got the spear. With my sticks. I'm making another one, give it to that. Oh, I've got no more tape. Oh, I can save it now. New save. Okay. I'll try and give him some. Oh, I thought we were going to kill him there. Let's Oh shit! Crazy woman, eh? Where's my spear gun? It's got three legs! Ah! Three-legged weirdo! Get that thing! Stabbity stab stab! I saved her. How nice am I? Oh, I just ran into the fire! I got more arms and everything. What should I do with it? You think I should save her or no? No. I don't know what's up. You know what I mean? Can't trust it. It's a mutant. New to sleep, huh? Well, that's the end of the first little bit. What's he going? Okay. Right, I'm going to bed. So, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a comment. Tell me a background.